kind welcome again from IAAPA 2019 in Paris. I'm here with Christian Martin, the VP of Marketing of Triotech. And it seems you're making lots of interesting VR products here.
Yes, thank you. Thanks for coming. The VR product we have here is the VR Maze. Okay. And it's a product we've made in collaboration with Ubisoft, who does video games.
Right, yeah.
So,
we all know them.
Yeah, exactly. So in our product, we have Assassin's Creed adventure. We have the Rabbids, you know, those yes. crazy Rabbids. And there's another adventure called Minotaur. So it's important to have several different adventures for people right. that want to try the VR experience.
Okay, cool. So tell us a bit more about this VR Maze behind us. What exactly is it? It's made for VR arcades,
correct,
right?
Correct. And the difference between the Maze is in the name is that instead of being strapped somewhere and not being able to move, or maybe to a chair that is shaking or moving, you are actually able to move around and walk around, but in a very small surface.
Okay.
And this is important because it occupies a small space.
Right.
It's made approximately 3 meters by 3 meters. Mm-hmm. But because it's a maze inside, you can you feel in the game.
You're walking more.
You're walking more. You're changing levels. There's an elevator simulator. You're going up and down.
Okay, it is great.
Yes.
So there's some rumbling in there.
There's rumbling and special effects. So. You feel like it's an infinite space, but
great.
Really only 3 meters by 3 meters.
Okay, so this is like probably redirected walking in VR. You will just feel it's more space, right?
Exactly.
So, the headset is bound to some kind of contraption that will move with you, right?
Correct. So
you see it here, actually. Yeah.
That's right. So we're trying to give the exploration side of a free roaming VR,
okay, right.
but in a simple technical way. And we replaced the backpacks by attaching the headsets
right.
to this device that lets you move freely in the maze. And it's very important because the backpack is a little bit awkward. People have to put it on,
right.
put
it
off.
So much time, bro.
Very fragile also.
Right.
And you have the challenge of size and fit.
Right.
So for a child or an adult, a big guy, a smaller guy, it never fits properly. So we remove the backpacks for that.
Oh, that's really cool. This is available right now already?
Yes, correct. Correct. It's available. There are some in Europe, in the US, in Canada, a little bit in Asia. One more thing about this is it's interactive.
Okay.
So you're not just exploring, you're also playing. You're playing either with one or two. For instance, in Assassin's Creed, you have the bow, the famous
yeah.
bow from the main character. You are like the main character. So you're getting points. You're going to different levels. You're fighting enemies to reach the end. So you're actually playing and getting a score.
All right. So it's score based. So in a maze, at a time, there's one person.
Correct. Just one person.
Right. But if you want to have like, is there some multiplayer? If you have two mazes, if you buy two of them?
No. You can buy two of them like we have set up
yeah,
here,
exactly.
two side by side with only one operator that operates both
right.
mazes. But the play, the gameplay is by one person
okay.
because it puts emphasis on the interactivity and also the exploring side.
Right.
You know, and that's really our niche.
Okay, cool. Very nice. So what are the price points of a maze? If I'm a VR arcade and I want to add this to my arcade?
So if you have two mazes together, it's about $90,000
okay.
US dollars. If you have only one, it's about $50,000.
Okay, cool. And everything is included, the headset,
yeah.
everything?
You get
the complete
everything.
Thing.
And also what's very important is you get three licenses, including very well-known licenses like Assassin's Creed
yeah, exactly.
and Rabbids. Included for 2 years. Most of the in the industry, normally you get your license for 1 year. So we give the license for 2 years.
All right, and then there is no cost for any game, no license afterward. After the,
well,
they pay
after the 2 years,
yeah,
then you
again.
Have to renew
okay,
the license.
Right. But in that 2 years, you can
yeah,
earn
right.
as
this
much
is,
as you want.
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
All right, very cool, very exciting, very interesting to see this kind of free roaming on a small surface of only
exactly.
2 times 3 meters.
Yes.
And it makes people feel like you have much more space. So if you are interested for your arcade to put this up, you can get in touch with a Triotech. What is the best way to get in touch with you
guys? It's trio-tech.com.
Okay. Trio-tech.com if you want to put the Rabbids or Assassin's Creed into your arcade. Thank you so much
you.
For the interview.
Thank you.
And yeah, thanks.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Okay. All right. That was Triotech, and the maze looks really interesting. Look at this, the free roaming, and yeah, you can put those franchises like Assassin's Creed into your arcade. That's everything that I got for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If yes, give it a thumbs up. And of course, if you have not yet subscribed to Amateur TV yet, do so now. And I'm looking forward to see you in the next video.